Welcome to another video. In this video, we are solving a math problem where it is important to understand the order of operations. So with our order of operations, what comes first is solving for our parentheses or exponents. And so our 6, we would square that first. So we'd have 36, right? And something we can do is rewrite our multiplier here as 2 times 3. What messes with a lot of people is they'll want to multiply 2 times 3 right away, and then 36 divided by 6, you'd end up getting your 10 value, which is wrong. But this is the same thing as saying 2 times 3. That is the correct way to write it. So 36 divided by 2 would be 18 times 3, and then plus our 4. Now 18 times 3 would be 54, then plus 4, our final answer is 58, which would be B. So again, make sure you don't make the visual mistake of multiplying your 2 and 3 value right away, because if you did that, you would end up with A, which is incorrect. So, as always, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos.